click on staff at the boss fight. The next boss fight. Which is with Shinjuro. God, you suck. That reminds me. Eagle! Armor first, then buy the extra life. I think the extra life will even be relevant until the ninjas come, so. Damn, the ninjas are on the next part. Oh well. Let's move on, shall we? I hope you can, because he's right here. I feel like Mr. Popo today. Bye! This is if you had a chance. Let's move on. Now we open the big door. Pain was my friend. He gave me cookies. Okay, I did kill Pain. You suck. This one's better. Guns do shit damage in this game. Ah. Too freaking easy. Can you even hit me? And we're done. To the final part of the game, the rope. Command center shouldn't be too far from here. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's, yep, there it is. I was looking for that. There we go.
When that Crucigari comes, we'll be able to kill him, right, guys?
He was not expecting that. Cookies on dolls. Oh crap.
Bring it!
Belay! Weak knees? Darn it. You fail.
So,
right after a small technical difficulty, I'm back. Is this the right way?
Yes, it is.
Ah, damn it, not this again. Yeah, there were mines that way, but if you take this door here, it leads you right to this. Haven to restock your items and stuff. There's really no hint to get past these things. You just kind of have to drift past them. You move too close to them, they'll explode. You know that. Common sense. Watch. They won't start beeping until you get inside, basically. See? Told you. I'm surprised I didn't hear that. I should just walk up and kill them all, but... God damn it. I wanted to surprise you guys. I guess I won't get that. Piss off. Come on. You gotta jump. I know you want to. Go on. Ha! This is being cruel. Look at these. What are you doing? Well, getting.